His Royal Highness Prince Khalid bin Sulman bin Abdul Aziz, Minister of Defense, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Welcome to Pakistan. Janab Muhammad Shahbaz Sharif, Wazir Azam Pakistan, Wuzra Arakeen Parliament, Chairman Joint Chief of Staff Committee, Musalla Afaj ke Sarbaran, Parade Commander, Mere Aziz Pakistaniyo, Assalamu Alaikum. Pure Pakistani Qaum ko Yome Pakistan Mubarak ho. Aaj ka din hamare liye qaumi ahmiyat ki amal hai. Is din bare sagir ke musalmanon ne apne liye ek alag watan ka mutalba kiya aur qaid e azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah ki dur andesh qiyadat mein 7 saal ke baad ek azad aur khud mukhtar riyasat amal mein qaim ki. Aaj hum azadi ke raah mein qurbani dene wale qaidin, shohada aur ghaziyon ko khiraj-e-tahseen pesh karte hain aur ye ahd karte hain ke hum Pakistan ke taameer aur tarakki aur salamati ko apni jaan se zyada aziz rakhenge. Pakistani qaum kya main Pakistan se lekar ab tak mukhtalif nashab faraz se guzri hai. Is duran humne bahut mushkilat ke bawajood difai sanati zaraat taleem sehat technology smart mukhtalif subon se subon mein tarakki ki manzile tay ki. Allah alhamdulillah aaj hum difa aitbar se ek mazboot mulk hain aur hamare bahadur musalla afaj difae watan ke liye har waqt taiyar hain. Duniya ki qaume aman aur dehshat gardi ke khilaf hamare behtareen kirdar aur qurbani ke ko manti hai. Mere aziz pakistaniyon is waqt Pakistan ko mukhtalif muashi samaji aur siyasi challenges ka samna hai. Barhti abadi, climate change, taleem, sehat ki masail, beruzgari aur ghurbat bade challenges hain. Mujhe khushi hai ke Pakistan mein intikhab amal ke baad ek jamhuri hukumat qaum ho chuki hai.